la-dee-dee-da. No, no, no. Maybe it's la-dee-dee-da. Ugh, that's not it either. Why? Why can't I get it? You, stranger.
What's wrong?
Can't you hear it? The song playing in my head. Oh, I can't recreate it.
By the gods, I think I can hear it. It's coming out of that cave.
Yes, I ventured inside. There are strange Grummites there that I can tell hold the notes. But I can't make them play the song. It's driving me mad not being able to hear it out loud. Please, stranger, please, make them play the song.
It's as though something in this cave is creating the song in my mind.
I see the poet god's wisdom. Vivek, guide my blade.
Flows from the gods.
I am sworn to protect you.
I seek the poet god's wisdom.
A hatchling could overpower them.
My darkest magic will take them down. By dawn and dusk.
Vivek, guide my blade.
That's it. You've done it. Let's get out of here. It's like a fog is clearing from my mind. This cave must be some kind of cruel joke of Sheogorath's, designed to draw in musical souls like us. I am in your debt, stranger.
Call me Talym.
Luzra Groshar, bard extraordinaire at your service. I've been wandering the Isles trying to learn their lore and songs. If you ever need knowledge, companionship, or a jaunty tune, never hesitate to call on me.